We went ahead and opened up the incubator, checked our eggs, and this is what we found. Now, we've only received about 4 eggs from Coleonyx brevis so far this year. And our first baby. Take a look at that. One more egg to hatch out, so we'll put this one away, and we'll wait for that other egg to hatch out.